Hey everyone, quick weather update. Here comes the snow ban into Mecklenburg County. We're getting thunder snow now all around Lowesville and Stanley. It is snowing so heavily in about 30 to 40 minutes, it's covering the ground. This ban extends from the Statesville area back down towards Gastonia and into the upstate of South Carolina where it's really heavy. Let me loop this a couple of times so you can see how it's moving pretty much right towards the area. It's a quick little loop, but this is dumping a ton of snow in a short period of time. In fact, if you go to my Facebook page, you'll start to see some of the pictures that I'm seeing, some of the pictures from the foothills in 30 minutes. You see the image here at 2 o'clock, this is what it looked like, and about 2:30 within that band. We're getting a bunch of reports on Twitter as well, some amazing snowfall. Let me show you a couple of these. This is up in Kings Mountain. Some really heavy snow you see right there, probably 2 inches. And then this is Lake Norman. Look how quickly it's coming down up there. So give it time. If you're not seeing snow now, you will. This ban's only going to last about 30 or 40 minutes. But I tell you what, it is coming down in a hurry.